It's time for your daily zap, a trip around a 10-game Friday night in the National Basketball Association. Jason Richardson made a loud return to the lineup, scoring 19. Eastern Conference All-Star Dwight Howard had 19 and 16 as Orlando beat the Cavs for the seventh straight time. They both entered with 16 wins, but only Miami left with a 17th victory. Dwayne Wade's 26 helped put an end to Philly's four-game win streak. The season series between Washington and Toronto is now even at a game apiece. Friday, Amir Johnson was one of five Raptors in double figures. Toronto out-rebounded Washington 61-37. Second time in 5 days, Milwaukee and Detroit got together. This result, much different. Brandon Knight dropped a season-high 26, snapping the Pistons' seven-game losing streak. Nikolai Pekovic had a career-best 27 as Minnesota held on to beat New Jersey despite 42 points and an NBA season-high 8 three-pointers from Anthony Morrow. Kevin Love recorded his 21st double-double. Looking to avenge a Christmas Day setback, the Celtics edged out the Knicks 91-89. It was Boston's 12th straight home win versus New York. Paul Pierce had 30. Houston picked up its 10th home win of the season, beating Phoenix by 18. Seven Rockets were in double figures, including Kevin Martin, who had 16 points. Kevin Durant scored the final 7 points as the Thunder held on to beat the Grizzlies 101-94. KD poured in 36 and grabbed 10 boards. OKC is now 9-1 at home. Paul George had a night in Dallas. The second-year man scored 30, including 7 threes. It was Indiana's first win in Dallas in 8 years. George also had 9 rebounds and 5 assists. Andrew Bynum recorded his third straight 20-point game as the Lakers were 4 points better than the Nuggets. The Lakers have now won 3 in a row.